By the way, this is lesson number 30 for grade three mathematics, and we are studying will you, won't you. All right, we are learning about the multiples of two. I repeat what I said to you. What are multiples of two? Multiples of two are the numbers which comes in the table of two, or the numbers which are divisible by two. It is very easy to recognize 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. These all the numbers are common. These are all number comes in the table of two. But I was asking, if I write any number, like three-digit number, and I ask you, is it a multiple of two or not? How you will check? You will check the last digit. If the last digit is a multiple of two, that's mean the whole number is a multiple of two. Or if the last digit belongs to 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. If the last digit is 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8, that's mean the whole number is a multiple of two. And whole number is divisible by 2. Okay, so this is not and. Rule 1. What is rule? Check the last digit or digit at ones place. Check the last digit or digit at ones place if it is multiple of two, then whole number is a multiple of two. What is the rule? Check the last digit or the digit at ones place. If it is multiple of two, then the whole number is a multiple of two. For example, giving you example 844. So here 4 is here 4 is check the last digit. What you have to do, check the last digit at one place. 4 is the multiple of 2 or not? Yes, the 4 is multiple of 2. So you will say, yes, 844. So you will say, it is a multiple of 2. It is a multiple of 2. Okay. I give you one more example. 2nd is 1096. If I ask 1096, or let's suppose if I ask 720, so check the last digit. The last digit is 0. The last digit is 0. So it is a multiple of 2. Guys, any problem for multiples of two?
No, write in the notebook.
No, yes, sir.
Write in the notebook.
Sir, it's not no, easy. Sir.
Talk to the boss, sir.
Those who are making noise, I will not open your mic if you make a noise. If you make a noise, I will not open your mic. I am opening all of your mics so that you all can participate. Okay, don't make noise. Okay, I'm asking one number and you have to tell me that number is multiple of two or not. 450.
Yes,
yes, yes or no?
Yes,
yes, yes.
Yes, guys, you have to write this in the notebook. You have to write this in the notebook. You have to write this in the notebook. I am asking for a number 450. Is it a multiple of 2? Yes. 450. Is it a multiple of 2? Guys, 450. Is it a multiple of 2?
Yes, sir.
No.
Yes, sir.
No.
Yes, sir.
No. No.
Yes, sir.
Who is saying no? And those who are saying yes, tell me why. Why 450 is a multiple of 2?
Because, sir, the last digit
is 4. The zero is multiple of 2. The zero is multiple of 2. The last digit is the last digit.
Very good, boys. Very good. Because the last digit is 0 in 450 and 0 is the multiple of 2. Very good. Now, please come to the multiple of 5.
Sir?
Multiple of 5. This is multiple of 5. Okay. Multiples of 5 are 0, 5, 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, and so on. And then I write 100, 105, 110, so on. Yes, guys, these are multiples of 5. Multiples of 5 are the numbers which comes in the table of 5. 0, 5, 10, 20. Sorry, I missed 15. 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, and so on. Okay, you know that the numbers which comes in the table of 5 are multiples of 5, or the numbers that are divisible by 5, these are multiples of 5. But again, if I give you three digit number and I ask you, is it a multiple of 5 or not? Let's suppose I give you 900 and I ask you, is it a multiple of 5 or not? How you will check? You will check the last digit. You will just check the last digit. If the last digit is a multiple of 5, then the whole number is a multiple of 5. And in the 5 table, it is very easy to recognize. It is very easy to recognize if the last digit is 0 or 5. If the last digit is 0 or 5, that means the whole number is multiple of 5. So 900, the last digit is 0. That means 900 is divisible 5 by 5, or 900 is a multiple of 5. So I'm giving you example. First, I'm writing a rule. What is the rule? Checks the last digit. Oh, digit at ones place. If it is 0 or 5, if it is 0 or 5, then the whole number is multiple of 5. Again, I'm repeating, multiples of 5. I'm coming down. What is the rule? Check the last digit or the digit at the ones place. If it is 0 or 5, then the whole number is a multiple of 5. For example, I am giving you example. Let's suppose this is 955. So 5 is the last digit, or 5 is the digit which is at ones place. So I will check, is it 5 or 0? If it is 0 or 5, then the whole number is a multiple of 5. Because it is 5, so it is a multiple of 5. Because the last digit is 5, it is a multiple of 5. You have to write in the notebook, guys. Remember, the next example I'm giving you, that is 491. Example is 491. In 491, the last digit is 1. The last digit is 1. Or the digit is at the ones place is 1. So it is not 0, it is not 5. So it is not a multiple of 5. It is not a multiple of 5. It is multiple of 5. Wait for a while, guys. Just 1 minute. Okay, guys, now I'm going to unmute all of you. Any problem in the multiples of 5?
No, no, easy.
Okay, I'm asking you a number. The number is 630. Tell me, 630 is a multiple of 5 or not? 630. 630 is a multiple of 5 or not? Yes, guys.
It is a multiple.
Yes.
Okay. Now, 544. 544. Tell me, 544 is a multiple of 5 or not? 544. Yes, 544.
It is not a multiple.
No.
Okay, very good. So that's mean you know multiple of 5 also. Now write multiples of 10. Multiples of 10. 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and so on. 100, 110, 120, and so on. Multiples of 10 are very easy. Multiples of 10 are very, very easy. In multiples of 10, you just need to check the same last digit. If it is 0, that's mean the whole number is a multiple of 10. If the last digit of any number is 0, that's mean the whole number is a multiple of 10. Whole number is divisible by 10. Okay. So I'm writing a rule here for you. What is the rule? Check the last digit or digit at ones place. If it is 0, the whole number is a multiple of 10. Check the last digit. If it is 0, then the whole number is a multiple of 10. Okay. I give you example. Example 810. This is 0. Because the last digit is 0, that's why the whole number is a multiple of 10. It is a multiple of 10. Why? Because the last digit is 0. Last digit is 0. One more example. 950. The last digit is also 0, so it is a multiple of 10. Because the last digit is 3. Any problem in multiples of 10, guys? Yes, any problem in multiples of 10?
No, sir! No, 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 no!
Go up!
No, no,
no, no. Go up! Go up!
He's saying go up. Okay, I'm going up. Okay, guys, now I'm going to ask one question for one example. 335. Is it a multiple of 10? 335. 335.
Yes, 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 yes.
Who is saying yes? Who is saying yes?
I cannot see your screen, sir. I cannot see your screen.
Why you cannot see my screen? I share it again, no problem. Okay, I share it again. Okay. I ask you, 335 is a multiple of 10 or not? 335 is a multiple of 10 or not? Yes, guys.
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
no. Why? Because in 335, the last digit is 5. And for multiple of 10, the last digit should be 0. For multiple of 10, the last digit should be 0. Okay? So that is not a multiple of 10. Okay, now we are going, we are ready for the exercise, Will You, Want You? And we are going to start our questions now. Will You, Want You? Okay, guys, what is the first question I'm going to write? Start at zero, count in twos. When you say 121, how do you know? Start at zero, count in twos. Question is number one. Start at zero, count on in twos. Start at zero, count on in twos. Will you say 121? Will you say 121? How do you know? This is the question. Giving you 1 minute to complete this, then I'll move here. The question is very easy. Start at zero and count on in twos. Just mean you have to start from zero and start counting on twos. That means 0 plus 2, 2, 2 plus 4, 6, 0 plus 2, 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 2, 4 plus 2, 6. This means you have to count, write multiples of 2, okay? If you start from 0 and count in 2s, will you say 121? So what we will say? No. Why? Because in 121, the last digit is 1. And 1 is not a multiple of 2. Again, I'm repeating. If you start from 0 and count in 2s, that means you are writing multiples of 2. So will you say 121? If you start from 0 and you start counting in 2s, so will 121 come in the series? No, because 121 is having last digit which is 1. And in multiple of 2, either you have 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 in the last digit. So you will say no. Why? Because the last digit is 1 and 1 is not a multiple of 2. Okay. Yes, guys, 1 minute is finished. Can I go down now? Can I go down now?
Yes,
no, no, sir, no, sir, no, sir, no, sir, no.
Okay, I'm not going down. Those who finished, raise your hand so that I can ask you some questions. Those who finished, raise your hand so that I can ask some questions to you. Okay, Abdul Aziz is the first one. Ahmed Jibrail. Yes, Abdul Aziz.
Yes, sir.
The question one is saying start from zero and count on in 121. Will you say 121? Count on in twos. Will you say 121?
Nope.
Okay. Ahmed Jibrail, Abdul Aziz is saying no. How do you know?
I say no. I know because the last digit of 121 is one.
Yes.
But it must be.
Yes.
It must be not one. It yes. must be zero or two.
Very good. Very good. Okay, Amro.
Yes, sir.
Last yes, digit, sir. Question number one. Start from zero and count on in twos. Will you say 121? Yes or no?
Start from zero. Count
in twos.
120.
Yes.
121.
Will you say 121?
Sir, multiple of what?
Multiple of two. Count in twos. That's mean multiple of two.
121.
Check no. the last digit. Is the last digit is a multiple of two?
No.
No, so you will say, sir, no, it is not a multiple of two because the last digit is not a multiple of two. That is last digit is one. Kareem Muhammad.
Yes, sir.
Start from zero. Count on in twos. Will you say 121? Yes or no?
No, I will not say 21.
Why?
Because it's not multiple of two.
Yes. How do you know it is not a multiple of two?
Because it's not multiplication of two, the last number.
Because the last digit is not a multiple of two. Very good. Okay. Amir Khalid, start from zero. Count on in twos. Will you say 121?
What, sir?
Start from zero. Count on in twos. Will you say 121?
No.
Why?
Because one is not in table two.
Very good, very good. Guys, you are very good. You all know very well. And 1 minute is finished. Now we should write the answer. Start from zero, count in two, count in twos. Will you say 121? The answer is, first we write 0, 2. We start counting from zero and we are counting in twos. 6. Then I directly move up to 116, 118, 120, and 122. So we will say no. Why? Because the last digit because one last digit is not a multiple of two. I will write the series first, 0, 2, 4, 6. Then I started from the last 116 up to 122, and I say because the last digit one is not a multiple of two. Because the last digit one is not a multiple of two. Okay. Question number two. Any problem in question number one, guys? Any problem in question number one?
No, sir.
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 I cannot go up now. I give you too much time. I'm writing only question two. We finish up to question two right today. And I will upload it in class data course material. You can download it from here. Start at zero, count in fives. Will you say 95? Start at zero. Count in fives. Will you say 95? Will you say 95? Yes, start from zero, count on in fives. Will you say 95? This guy is yes or no? Start from zero, count on in five. Again, I repeat. The question is saying start from zero. So I started from zero. Count on in fives. That's mean from zero start adding five. Zero plus five equals to five. Five plus five equals to 10. 10 plus 5 equals to 15. Start from 0 and count on in 5s. That means skip counting 5. Skip counting 5. That means you are writing a multiple of 5. Multiple of 5. Or I directly write then 80, 85, 90, 95. Again, start from zero and count on in fives. I started from zero and started counting in fives. Zero plus five, five. Five plus five, 10. 10 plus five, 15, and so on. And I get to know that these all are multiples of five, actually, I am writing. And then I just started from 80 and finish up to 95. Will you say 95? Yes or no? I will say yes. How do I know? Because the last digit is 5 and 5 is a multiple of 5. Remember guys, here multiples of 5. Check the last digit. If it is 0 or 5, then the whole number is multiple of 5. So the last digit is 5. That's why it is a multiple of 5. Yes guys, start from 0, count on in 5. Will you say 95? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, so write yes. Because five, which is last digit, is a multiple of 5. And this is the end of the today's lecture. I hope you have understand all the things.
Well, will you want to? Inshallah, in the next class, we will do the next questions.